Old Man Verity had a still.
Oh, yeah. They all did. Yeah.
And you used to have to deliver.
Yeah, one time I had something went wrong with the you know, where the thing, the liquid would go through a piece of copper pipe, I think it was. This was the weirdest doggone thing I ever seen. He loaded this damn thing on the wheelbarrow, and we threw a cover over it, and we had to take it up where the Western Fire Company is now. Well, I guess you probably would remember Fire Company. Mm-hmm. There used to be a plumber, and he had to come out in there and solder that where the leak was. In a wheelbarrow. Hell, I was only a tyke.
And somebody reported him.
Well, yeah, somebody turned him in, and my stepfather had to go to, I think, 90 days down in Norristown, like a jail, you know. Hmm. He had to pay the penalty.
Yeah, but look how many people in Stowe had those.
Well, obviously stills. Somebody
was there. A lot of the old timers had their own, they made their own whiskey.
Yeah, but somebody must have been mad at him and turned him in.
Somebody that belonged to this day, I remember this guy bragging. I'm the guy that turned him in.
Not Louis Tudor.
No, if somebody lived up around the firehouse there. Oh, thank he was in the raiding party. Come pick my stepfather up. Down in Norristown, 90 days. Hmm. I was an early riser. Here, my stepfather there, playing with his still, what the hell are you called? He's tuning it up. He said, he liked to see that stuff flow. Jenny, I recall. He liked to see it flowing out of that pipe.
Well, did people come to him for it, or did he take it to people?
Well, both. There's one guy, a Hungarian guy, who lived right down here where this doggone intersection is.
Well, that would have been Louis Tudor.
Tudor, yeah.
Yeah, Louis Tudor.
Hungarian name, Tudor. T-U-D-O-R. Yeah. He'd come to visit practically every night.
I remember Grandma, we went down there.
He'd come down, he had had a... He knew he was going to get a shot of whiskey, that's why he kept coming.
That's funny. Yeah.
Saturday, Sunday, any day, he was there. He had had that shot. Stepfather would give him. Drink it off, you go.
But Louis Tudor, remember... Well, Grandma used to take us down there in their house. They didn't have, it was dirt floor. They didn't have no...
No cement on the floor. Earthen floor.
Yep. I remember I used to be scared
to go. Right down here. Mm. Line Street and Grosstown Road.